Yo, what's up, guys? This is Kafarin, and I'm going to review this game called Wayward Souls. This is the second video I have to use a voice memo because the recording won't let me record the audio of my microphone while playing the game. I don't know why, don't ask why. But anyways, this game is pretty awesome, and I want to do a review as soon as possible because this game has a unique strategy about putting the price on the App Store. And what is that? Is that for every big update that they do to the game, they will raise the game for $1. That means, like, if they add a new character of a new level or a new level, the game will be $1 more in their price. So basically, I think right now the game is $4 or $5. I think I bought it when it was $3. So after like weeks after buying it, I downloaded a big update they did, so now it should cost like $4 or $5. But anyways, small updates like bug fixes and stuff like that don't count, so don't worry. But anyway, you should get it as soon as possible. This game is very awesome. As you could see, I didn't choose Leonardo DiCaprio in my team. I chose the mage because she is already advanced with the abilities and the level and the money and whatever. So the game is basically you have to complete the dungeons, so at the end you will meet like a dungeon boss, and that dungeon boss is a son of a bitch. Right now I'm playing the second level, the tower. In the unique story of the magician, every character has their own campaign. That means that for every player you choose, it will be a different story, and it's worth to play all of them. So yeah, you will have a lot of fun and adventures, and the game is pretty hard and challenging, but very simple to understand and play. It's a masterpiece in my opinion. Just look at the graphics, all made of pixels. Everything is so good. It looks so good. And anyways, you can collect hats. I don't know if you already passed or not, but the hats are just like decorations, and you can change the color. And it's like a extra, it doesn't really matter, but it's a pretty cool add-on. Also, there are abilities that you can use in the, you can see them on the top right of the screen. You can change them when you pass the levels, because how can I explain? After you die, they will reset to the default ones. But while you are playing, you will find like some kind of stupid statues that will give you the ability to change them. You will see when you play that. It's a really good game. I highly recommend it. Wayward Souls on the App Store. You should get it right now. Have fun. See ya.